We may not think about it, but we're all a part of something larger than any single one of us. And our work is one of the forces that connects us.
It looks crazy downtown.
Good morning, it appears hard to tell me assist you.
A revolution is happening right before our eyes.
What happens if they replace you with a machine?
Artificial intelligence, remote work, spiraling inequality. It can be hard to make sense of where we're going. What if people from three different industries, from the service entrance to the C-suite, invited us into their lives and told us, what makes a good job good?
I just want to be at home, my refrigerator's full, my bills is paid, that's peace.
This job is the money supply for my actual passion.
You'll never be able to make a living in the arts.
When I see a father bring his little son with him, it makes me feel like I missed a lot.
What does it take to feel satisfied?
I'd have the privilege of building something that would hopefully mean something in the world.
I grew up watching my dad define himself through his work. She always tells me, work isn't your only identity.
She seems more well-rounded than me.
What if the life you dream of didn't seem so distant?
It would be nice if you got at least minimum wage.
I went bankrupt.
The union affords people to be able to live.
When you have it all, what responsibility do you have to other people?
What comes from people should go back to people multiple times over.
I got a jam coming. I can hear it.
They don't believe in working a 9-to-5 like we've done.
Money is not a motive.
But you need it.
I'm working 9 more years and I'm done.
What about your wife?
Oh, you'll be working there forever. Forget about it.